Shall we say it again? Well, this time we had a set of 50, we had a crew of 15 people on sets. We had Helen doing the props, Yin Lee on the makeup, Ben Jones on hair, Kim styling, Ruben styling assistant, all your little helpers.
And then we had. The set design was a nice story because I used to do set design and Helen McIntyre was my first assistant and now she does her own thing, so it's nice to bring her back on board and work with her again but in her own capacity.
And I have to mention Ben Todd, the cameraman, the DOP, it's great.
Is that a new person?
It's a new person, yes. It's a new person I've worked with. It's always exciting.
I think they get excited because they've got no clue what's going to happen and then they turn up and see the collection and see your ideas. They get excited.
Yeah, this time he was quite involved. I mean, I met with him a week earlier and I kind of like did these horrible sketches because I can't draw to save my life. So I did these sketches and glued like tinfoil on them and stuff and said, here, this is what we want to do. And then he had a lot of ideas about it and it was really great.